Was that amazing or what? Hey YouTube, you've tuned into EJ's Guitars and Music channel. This is my fifth vlog, and I just want to welcome you. Thank you for tuning in. If you didn't know already, that was Tina S., and she is an 18-year-old French guitar player. She has over 690,000 subscribers and 16 videos, and a couple of her videos are actually highlight her progression from childhood into who she is today as a guitar player. And if you want to see some phenomenal fretwork, find the link to her channel in the description and check her out, because she is just amazing. Today I want to highlight three guitar players who have endeavored to take on a piece of music that really sets the standard for achievement for anyone who desires to be a shred guitarist. Eddie Van Halen in the late 70s, he wrote a piece of music, Eruption, that really it just changed the face of, you know, lead guitar work, of shred guitar for, you know, today it's still a standard. Any guitar player who fancies themselves a shredder, who wants to feel accomplished as a shredder, takes on this piece of music. And so the three guitarists I'm going to highlight today, they're amateur guitar players. You know, most of us who watch this channel who are on YouTube are amateur guitar players. And they have, you know, they're basically, I don't know if would say they're new to the YouTube community, but they have very low subscribers. One of them in particular, he only has one subscriber, me. But he's probably out of the three, I would say he's maybe the most accomplished. However, I want to go ahead and get started. The first gentleman that I want to highlight is from Brazil. He has 56 subscribers and 17 videos. And some of his videos, he has a collaboration with a young lady. And he does, it's mainly rock guitar. You know, he has some, you know, some Journey covers. I saw a Deep Purple cover on there and some Metallica. And of course, obviously this one. He posted this video 2 days ago. 2 days ago. So it's fresh. And if you caught my last vlog, I told you kind of how I would go into the search filter of my YouTube channel and modify it to where I can find people with low subscribers, because that's what I like to do. I like to highlight these people who are just starting out, or, you know, just trying to get their music out there. And, you know, we all need some help, and that's what I want to do. I just love promoting anybody who's interested in music, and so that's what I'm going to do. And I'm going to try to pronounce his name, and I mean no disrespect if I don't get it right, but I just want his name to be heard on the channel. And I believe it's pronounced Rurik Talu. I believe that's how you say it. Like I said, he's Brazilian. And without further ado, I'm going to go ahead and roll the clip of his cover of Eddie Van Halen's Eruption. So if you would, just to sit back and just see what this young man has accomplished. Thank you. He's pretty good. Yeah, he's pretty good. You know, I want to say something about this piece of music. Eruption is not something that a beginner just goes into a guitar store, picks up a guitar, and is able to play. This, like I said, this sets a standard of accomplishment. It highlights the development of a guitarist's speed and dexterity, something that really it takes, you know, months at least, but sometimes years to accomplish. I last year just learned to play it myself, and you know, I always had it in my mind from as a teenager that if I could play that piece of music, that I'd be able to play anything. Well, that's just not true. But it does show that, you know, it helps a guitarist see where they are as far as speed and dexterity go and their ability to do more. You know, that's what it did. And when Eddie Van Halen put that piece of music out, it set a standard. And, you know, people have gone on to play, you know, much faster, more complicated pieces of music. But to be able to accomplish those pieces of music, they had to be able to do at least what Eddie Van Halen was doing with Eruption. So that's no small accomplishment. And Rui, I want to just congratulate you for what you've done. And thank you for sharing. Next up is a man named Brent Christopher Reber. He has 12 subscribers and 20 videos. This particular cover of Eruption, he put up 3 weeks ago. And he has some other, obviously he has 20 other videos, but he has some collaborations, some acoustic pieces. In one of them, he calls it the Saints cover. So I don't know if he's in a couple of groups. He describes himself as a lead guitarist. In his channel's description, it says something about rat-rotted guitars. I don't know if he designs his own guitars or what. But however, the gentleman is very creative. You know, that's something about these covers as well that I want to mention. Is that he actually puts his own style on it, which, you know, that's a mark above just being able to play the piece of music. To be able to add your own signature to it, that's quite an accomplishment. So if you would, give him your attention that he deserves, and let's see what he's done with this piece of music. So without further ado, let's roll. Pretty good, huh? You know, I tell you what, as I was learning that, it took me about 3 weeks to learn that piece of music. And I watched a lot of lessons on YouTube on how to do it. However, what most instructors described as the easiest part of the song, which was the tapping, I found that unless you've really got your forearms developed, that particular portion of the song will wear you out. My forearms were burning when I would play that, just the tapping part. So, Brent, congratulations. That was quite an accomplishment. All right, last and not least is a gentleman named Clark Solomon. He has one video and one subscriber. Again, it's me. In this particular video he put up on February 22nd of this year, and as I said earlier, I feel like it's probably out of the three, he's probably the most accomplished. Not that that lessens what the other two have achieved. It's just his is a little bit faster and cleaner, and very much worth your viewing. And so, without further ado, I want to play Clark Solomon's cover of Eddie Van Halen's Eruption. So let's roll. He's really good. He's really good. I don't know why he only has one video. Obviously, you know, he didn't learn that overnight. So he's been playing guitar for some time. And in the description of his video, he talks about the equipment that he's using. So he has he's not a noob to YouTube either. He actually knows what to put in there and things like that. I hope that he loads up some more videos. Like I said, I'm his only subscriber right now. But I'm hoping that's kind of the purpose of what I'm doing here is to support these small channels. And I'm hoping that you guys, as you see the exceptional talent of these three gentlemen, that you'll go to their channels and subscribe and, you know, watch their stuff and support them. Make comments, you know, give them a thumbs up, you know, if you feel like in your mind, if in your opinion, if they deserve it, you know. But, you know, I feel like anybody who, you know, truly makes an effort, you know, they're not just messing around, that they're actually trying to accomplish something, they're definitely worth a thumbs up, and they're definitely worth a subscription and a comment. So any of these people that I've mentioned, these three gentlemen for sure, go into the description, find a link to their channel, and please subscribe and support them, because they definitely have achieved something, you know, and I know that it would encourage them to do more if they had our support. So that's what this is all about. Well, guys, next week I'm hoping that I will be able to feature some male artists in particular, who have covered Sinead O'Connor's Nothing Compares to You. I don't know. There's just something about that. Well, I'll say this. I've searched a lot of the videos out of males who have covered this particular song, and there's just some good stuff out there, you know, and I think it's it would be worth putting on here and letting you guys see it. You know, I mean, you can search it out yourself for sure, but I'm kind of trying to make it easier for you. Well, anyways, that's it. And if you want to see my cover of Eddie Van Halen's Eruption, you know, I'm going to close this video out with a portion of me playing it. But again, there'll be a link in the description if you want to check mine out. You know, if you do, you do, you don't, you don't. But anyways, you know, I really do appreciate you guys tuning in and watching it. And more than anything, I really do appreciate you supporting the artists that are featured on here. Well, until next time, guys, love music. Love you guys. Peace out.